All right. Okay, we're gonna start right here into a jumping jack. Right here, right out of the gate. We're gonna get the heart pumping right here. Up and down. Arms coming up overhead. 3, 2, 1. And then standing toe touch right here. Good. Reaching toward that toe. Little twist side to side. Whew. 4, 3, 2, 1. And now we're just gonna go reaching side to side right here. All right. Side to side. Reaching. Try to get up on the toe. Give it a little pivot. 3, 2, 1. All right, now we're going to go into slow squat right here. Slow squat with a knee drive. Slow squat, knee drive. Pull down. Good. Just opening up the hips. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. And then we're going to go back into the jumping jacks right here. Okay. Good. We're just gonna repeat that exact same thing. Except I'm gonna have you drop into a slow squat here in about 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, standing toe touch right here. Reaching toward the toes. Little twist. Pick up the leg a little bit higher this time. Whew. I felt something crack into place. I think into place, let's hope, right? 2, 1. All right, now we're gonna go squat, reach up. Squat, reach up. Down and up. All right, so today our first segment is gonna be the cardio section. We're gonna knock that out first. Good, and then we're just gonna go reach up, up. Good. Okay, reach up and over. Don't overstretch, just enough to get the side body warmed up, ready to work today. All right, and then we're gonna go reaching side to side. So last time we put cardio at the end, and that was a little bit painful. So today we're just gonna get it out of the way. 1, and we're gonna go back to that slow squat knee drive right here. Slow squat, knee drive up. Give me 20 seconds of these, and then we're gonna be going. All right, so while we're doing this, I'll tell you our first move. We're gonna do a 30 second push-up ladder to kick it off. 2, 1, all right. Take 10 seconds, and now we're gonna go down to the floor, and we're gonna get ready. So you're gonna start with 1 push-up, and then you're gonna give me 1 mountain climber, and then you're gonna give me 2 push-ups, and then 2 mountain climbers, like that, okay? All right, ready, and here we go. Okay, so 1 push-up, and then a mountain climber. And then give me 2 push-ups, and then give me 2 mountain climbers. Keep going. So now I'm up to 3, and 3 mountain climbers right here. Woo! Okay, running them in. Okay, let's see. Come on, let's make it up to 6. 1, 2, oh no! Oh, okay. All right. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna stand up and we're gonna get going with this first chunk, which is actually our cardio Tabata. All right, so we're gonna make 20 seconds on and 10 seconds off Tabata here. I'm gonna fold my mat up and put it away. We're gonna go start off with jumping jacks, followed by 20 seconds of burpees. Get ready. Are you ready? And here you go. All right, so right here, 20 seconds, full out. Now, if you wanna kick these up, get the arms all the way If you really want to kick it up, you can go into a star. 2, 1, 10 seconds off. Breathe. And you're going to go into a burpee. Keep your legs moving. 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpee down. Okay, now jump it in and jump it up. Okay, you only have 20 seconds. So go all out right here. Woo! All right. So you're going to go through 3 to 4 rounds of this. I can't remember what I put in there. All right, go back in 10 seconds. Take a break. Woo! All right, short and fast. 3, 2, and then back to jumping jacks. Right here. Okay. This is round 2. I think I got 3 rounds. Good. Woo! Arms up. 3, 2, 1. Take a break. All right. You doing good? Ah, that's good. 2, 1, and then we're gonna go down into burpees. Bring it up. Okay. Try to get that top jump. Since you know you only have 20 seconds, bring the knees up on the top. Up. Challenge those lower abs. 3, 2, 1. Take a break. 10 seconds. Right there. Okay. Breathing. Go back to jumping jacks. 2, 1. All right, jumping jacks. Right here. Okay. Now if you're ready, push yourself on this one. Come on. Up. Okay. You don't have to. Good, Amy. Beast mode. Let's go. Woo. 2, 1. Take a break right here. All right, 10 seconds. And then you're gonna go into a burpee right here. 3, 2, 1. Burpee down. And then we're gonna tuck it up. Burpee down. And tuck it up. Draw on those lower abs. Woo! You got this. Come on. You got 5 seconds. 2, 1. Take a break. Okay. 20 seconds, switching Tabatas. Okay. You're gonna start off with a jump squat. So you're starting off right here. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Ready? And there we go. Okay. So here you go. Get down, keep that chest up. All right, you gotta have that oxygen flowing. Now, push back. Sink right down and come right back up. Don't stop. Don't stay at the bottom sinking. Down and up, fluid motion. And then take a break, 10 seconds off. Move your mat out of the way a little. Skaters, body weight. 3, 2, 1. Okay, arms up and down. Okay, now I really want that leg coming back. All right, so you're almost like lunging on the side, get that leg way back, and then go elbow to knee, big twist. 1, take a break, 10 seconds, and then back to jump squats. Okay, come on. 3, 2, 1. There you go. All right, so jump squats right here, up and down. Woo! All right, up and down. 1 fluid motion. Chesting up and breathing. Don't forget to breathe. Come on. 5, 4. Ooh, quads burning. 2, 1. Take a break. All right. Set 2, skaters. All right, keep your legs moving. 3, 2, 1. And down. Okay. So big hop, lunge back. And get that elbow crossed over to the outside of the knee. Good job, Jamie. I see that elbow behind me. I can see that your elbow is hitting the outside of your knee, working the obliques. 10 seconds off. All right, 4, 3, 2, and then jump squat right here. Okay, come on. Set three. Short. Short but hard. I know. Okay. Woo. That's how we do it in Butts and Guts. My goodness. And then just for Jamie, I threw in some back today. One, and then I take a break. You take a break. Get ready for skaters. Four, three, two, and then here we go. Skaters down. Elbow to knee right here. Okay. Arms up and over. Get it down. Big crunch on the side. Let go back. Arms shoot up. Bring it down to the side. Three, two, one. All right, get your water. Okay, Tabata over. Okay, now. Woo! Now we're gonna work some booty. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Booty clap time. So your first move. Here's what it's gonna look like. You're gonna go down, curtsy, and then you're gonna kick to the side, no weight. Curtsy, kick to the side. If you decide that you need a push, you're gonna grab a weight and you're gonna use a weight. If you decide that you need a push, all right, and here we go. All right, so it looks like this with a weight. Curtsy and kick. Curtsy and kick. All right, go ahead and try it without, if you feel like you need it, then you're gonna grab a weight. Good job, Amy. Good job, Rick. All right, hold that weight right in the middle. Hips stay forward, okay? Are you holding a weight, Jay? Oh, it's blending in with your shirt. Okay, get that leg up. Okay, it's gonna start to really, really burn. Okay, now ready? Drop down, pulse. Right here, drop it down. Come on, stay down. Three, two, one. Now go the other way. So down, kick left. Down, kick left. All right, nice strong kick, okay? Pretend like you are gracefully kicking like a ball. Boom, down, boom, good. And you've got that weight in your hand. We all took the challenge. So keep those hips forward. Woo! Keep breathing. Her rate is accelerated with the weight. Get ready, we're dropping down. Ready, and pulse right here. Hips forward, and we're pulsing down. Three, two, one. And then we're taking a break. Oh my Lord! All right, single leg deadlifts. You're gonna grab those weights. We're gonna go into your single leg deadlift. Okay, you're gonna hold one weight. You're gonna bend over. You're gonna come up and squeeze right here. Okay, ready? And here we go. So down, up and squeeze now. When you're ready, go ahead and float the back leg right here. Now I just need you to squeeze your abs for balance. Woo, good, Amy. A little wobbly, I know. Up and down. Look about 6 inches in front of you. You got it, girl. Come on, Rick. Two, one, you got it. All right, now switch it right over to the other side. Whoop, and look, everybody tips sometimes. So you're gonna squeeze your abs tighter. Make sure that you have a slight bend in the knee. And you're gonna go up and down right here. Woo! Control your breathing. That helps a lot. Make sure that you're breathing. Okay. Glute and hamstring, they are burning. All right, 10 seconds off. Okay. Now, we're gonna hold one weight, okay? You're gonna go one lunge back and then knee drive, okay? Get ready for it. And here we go. All right, lunge it back, knee drive up, okay? Up and down, right here. I want you dropping 90 degrees right at the bottom. Now, if you feel like it, go ahead, push up. Why not? Work those shoulders too. It's meant for your butt, but you can always use a little bit of an extra combo, right? Okay, 4, 3, 2. Now switch it to the other side. You can go right into the push. If you're comfortable with it, go right into the push on the other side. Okay, holding the abs in. Always holding the abs in. Nice and strong, supporting that lower back. Woo! Beautiful, guys. Keep it up. Woo! Hip square. 5, 4, 3, 2, and take a break. Right there. Okay. Now, we're going to go into some kettlebell swings. All right. So, you're going to grab your heavier weight. All right. Grab your heavier weight that you got, and you're going to come down. You're going to hold that weight. Good job. I like it. Okay, and here we go. Okay, so you're coming down, up and squeeze. Throw those hips forward. Squeeze the glutes. Up and squeeze. Okay, now, weight should be in the heels. All right, so you're lifting with your legs, not with your back. Even if your weight is heavier than you usually do for other stuff, like I don't usually hold a weight like this, but you're using your legs. Your legs are the powerhouse, and you're getting that momentum by the swing. Woo, all right. Arms come up just to your shoulder, and then they come down. Squeeze the glutes really hard at the top. Push your hips forward. Good. All right, come on, you've got 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then take a break right there. Woo! All right, moving down to the floor. All right, we're gonna go into a single leg glute bridge. So roll your mats out right here. All right, now if you would like, go ahead and grab your weights and you're gonna put them on your hips. Okay, I'm gonna push this down here. Okay, so 30 seconds each side. Go ahead and lay down. And here we go. One leg goes up. Oops, they go on your hips, not up. Okay, now I want you to push through your heel, all right, not your toe. Your toes should be a little wiggle. So if your toes can't wiggle, transfer the weight to your heel and push through. Up and down. Up. Oh, those burn. 3, 2. Now switch it over to the other side. Up and down, burning out the other side. Okay. Keeping those weights right at the hips. Good job. I know this is hard, especially you've got one leg isolated. And then you've got your weights.
I can do it.
No?
No weights.
That's okay. Are you pushing up through your heel?
Yep.
Okay, then you're doing it. 2, 1. And then you're going to take a break right there. All right, you guys, it's time for our little toning section. All right? So I'm going to hand Jamie a lightweight. I want you to grab your lightweight. And you're going to take that weight, and you're going to put it behind your knee, and you're going to squeeze it, otherwise you're going to lose it. Okay, so we're going to come up here and we're going to start off with a weighted donkey kick. All right, let me make sure you guys are ready. Okay, and you're going to come down onto your forearms. Ready? Okay, I'm going to bring it back to the beginning of that one. And okay, so now you're just going to kick up right here. Okay, now check in with your lower back, okay? I'm down on my forearms. Bottom of my foot is going straight up to the ceiling. We're trying not to arch our back. We're going 30 seconds each side. And then we're going to move this. No, we're not switching it. Sorry, I had a falsy beep in there. All right, 4, 3, 2. Now you're going to go weight to the side, and you're going to donkey kick it to the side. Woo! Okay, you good, Jane?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, to the side. Watch your back, no back arch, okay? Try to keep your weight right in the middle. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh gosh, sweat is dripping. This is kind of like, this is interesting. Whew, what is with the sweat? 3, 2, now you're gonna combo it. So you're gonna go up, and then you're gonna go to the side, and then up, and then side. All right. Come on, you got 20 seconds, up and side. Supporting leg is gonna start to burn too. Just hang in there. All right, you got 10 seconds. Woo! 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then press back. Take a break right there. Okay, now move that weight over to the other side. And you got 30 seconds on this side. Okay, ready? And there you go. Okay, don't worry about my beep. It's going to go off again. You're going to go straight through the first beep. Amy, it's like when we're going under the bridge. Go under the first bridge and then keep going to the second. Right? Keep going. You passed your first bridge. Keep going up. Okay, don't arch your back. Keep pushing up. Legs straight through the floor. 3, 2, now straight over to the side. Donkey kick it to the side. Fire hydrant. Sorry, fire hydrant. Fire hydrant, just like our doggies. Okay, woo! All right, try to keep your hips center. You're gonna wanna tip to the side. Try to keep them as center as you can. You got about 10 seconds right here, come on. Woo! 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Now up and side. Up and side. Oh gosh. All right. You're going to need the fire hydrant to put out the fire burning in your booty cheek. Ooh. Okay, come on. Oh, we're almost done. We don't repeat these, by the way. One set of these suckers. That's it. 7, 6, get the foot up. 3, 2, and then take a break. Push back right there, pound out your hips. Okay, we're gonna shake it out. All right, okay, now you can move your mat in front of you, get it a little bit away. We're gonna shake it out right now. We're gonna go into a lateral touchdown, okay? So you're gonna stand up. Lateral touchdown. You're going to shuffle to the side and touchdown. No weight. We're just shaking it out. Ready? And here we go. All right. So over to the side and touch. Over to the side and touch. Okay. Nothing crazy here, guys. We're just trying to get the heart rate back up. Give it a little push. Just a little circuit right here. Just a little cardio push. Now, if you start going side to side, and you feel like you do need a push, you can do a little jump right at the side. Touchdown and jump. Over the side and jump. Okay, down. Okay, woo! Try to keep your arms up in the center. Okay, lateral touchdown. Okay, over to the other side. Woo! Okay, keep moving. Woo! I promised you guys a 40-minute butts and guts and cardio. So here we go. 2, 1. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right. Take a sip of your water and we're gonna go squat. What did I say? Oh, I know what I did. Oh man, I mean, all right. We're gonna go squat and we're gonna go down this way. All right, ready? And here we go. Okay. Okay. So what I did, I extended our lower body and I'm prepping you for the abs that's about to come down the pipe. All right. So we're staying down. All right. We got 5 seconds and you're going to start to reach toward the floor. Ready? And now reach toward the floor. Down. Down. Okay. Oh. Quads are burning. Reaching down. Drop it a little lower. Woo! Okay, come on, 10 seconds, you got it. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then shake it out right here. Woo, okay. You guys got a little bit of a break right here, 30 seconds, 45 actually. So go ahead and take it. And you're gonna move your mat back out and grab a sip of water. Keep your weights nearby. You're gonna need some of them. So don't put anything away. You're gonna take a sip. And we're gonna start off with a plank to rotate, no weight. Okay. You've already made it through cardio and booty. Now you're going to guts. Yes. All right. So here we go. Down to the ground. You're going to go into a plank and you're going to reach back and then up. Okay. So you're just going to go 30 seconds. High plank right here. Reach through and up. Why not have you usually do a high plank on these when you reach through? I think I kind of have to. You can try. Yeah, you can go to your forearm. 3, 2, and then switch it to the other side. Through and up. I come down on my forearm, but I like to get a good reach. Good. Woo! It's part of our butt series. Gotta make sure we get that full rotation back and up. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. All right, take a break right there. Okay, now we're gonna grab 2 medium weights, okay? We're gonna go into a crunch with a punch. You're gonna give me 2 punches at the top, okay? So we're gonna go down, up, raise the feet, 2 punches, and then back down. So you're raising the feet, and then give me 2 punches at the front, down, up, and then 2 punches. Okay, you can give me 3 punches. You want to give me 3? Give me 3 punches. If you got 4 in you, give me 4 punches. Give me 1 more set here, okay? 1 more. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, then take a break right down there. All right, our next move. This one is without weights. This is kind of a twisting roll down. I'm gonna pause this for a second. I'm gonna show you what this says. You're gonna put your feet on the floor. You're gonna lean back. And then you're gonna grab your elbow down side to side. And you're just gonna come up, down, side to side, all the way back. And then all the way up, down, and up and down. Okay, so you're gonna scoop up and scoop back. All right, ready? And here we go. So lean back, you're gonna go down, reach up, and then down to the back. Okay, now, if you get this down and you wanna try and lift your legs, actually I wouldn't, because you're going all the way back and then all the way up. Just keep your legs on the ground. Get that elbow all the way back. Okay, oh, you should be feeling those full front wall of abs. Give me 1 more and then take a break. Okay, all right, now we're gonna go to our side. So we're gonna go to a V up with 2 legs. You're gonna go to the side, put your legs this way. So you're like a V and you're gonna reach up. All right, ready? And reach up and down. Now, the key is here, you're gonna try to keep those feet together. All right, so you don't want your feet to separate. All right, using your abs, using your arm. You need your lower arm there to help you to get up. So you're using your arms and your ab. Woo, come on, you got 5 seconds. 3, 2, oh, all right. Flip it over to the other side. 30 seconds on the other side, right into it. Okay, here we go. Over and up. Don't worry, I rolled you back. I can give you a couple extra seconds on the side too if it took you a minute to start. Okay, so pushing the feet up, reaching. Woo, Burning out that whole oblique. Right oblique. Left is working too. You're lifting up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and take a break right there. Okay. Now you're going to come over onto your back and you're going to go into a lower ab push, okay? 2, 1, and you're going to go out and then you're going to come up. Out and up. All right. Try to make sure that your lower back is staying pressed into the floor. Now, if your lower back wants to lift, put your hands under your back. Keep it up. You got it. Just a few more seconds here. Really working those lower abs. 2, 1, take a break. Okay. Now we're going to go into the side pulse, going back to these obliques. So you're going to come out. You're going to stack your feet. And you're going to come down. You can always drop the knee right here. If you don't want to be on stacked feet, you're going to go 30 seconds each side. Just really try to drop that lower hip and then drag it right back up. Whew. Okay, these are hard, guys. Okay, down, up and down right here. Whew. Lowering and lifting. Don't forget to breathe. 2. And then you're going to switch it over to the other side. Okay, up and down right here. Go up and down. Beautiful. All right. And then we're going to be right back up to the top of the circuit. Okay, so top of the circuit, plank to rotate. Good job. Just a few more of these. 2, 1. All right, get ready, and you're going to stay right where you are, and you're going to go through and then up, through and up. All right, so we're repeating that circuit. All right, if you want to stack your feet, you can stack your feet. If you need to come down onto a knee, go ahead and come down. All right, you're going to switch sides in 4, 3, 2, and now you're going to go right over to the other side. And here you go. Up and push through. Reach through and then up. Reach through. This kind of sounds like something your dad knew. What is this, Jamie?
This is
I don't know. Don't say it, it'll come. And no, don't say it loud. It might get pulled off of YouTube. And then take a break right there. All right, now we're going to go into those weighted punches, okay? Grab those weights, and you're going to go up, lift your feet, give me 4 punches right out of the gate, okay? Down, up and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, now, when you come up, I want that back nice and straight, okay? Try to push the shoulders back. Don't hunch over on the top. All right, nice strong back. All right, punching straight across. We got to support those weights. 2, 1, and then take a break. All right, now we're going to go to that twisting roll down again, all right? So, feet on the ground, and you're going to put your arms right here. We're going to get ready. We're going to lean back. We're going to go down, up, down, up, down. All right. All right. So make sure that you're leaning as far back as you can. Some of it is flexibility, guys. So if you can't go all the way back and down, just go back as far as you can without losing your balance when you go back. All right. You're really going to feel those abs working to control, though. And take a break. Okay. Back to the V-ups. Okay. Side V-ups. Down to the side. And here we go. Up and down. Up and down. All right. Breathing through, keeping those feet tracking together. One movement right here. Up and down. Ooh. All right. Come on. You're almost there. Keep it up. You're going to go into the other side in just a second, but keep going. You're almost there. three, two, one. Now you're gonna flip it over to the other side. And get yourself in position real quick.
20 crimps.
What, James?
20 crimps.
Oh, that's nice. I saw him.
Yeah.
All right, keep going. Up and down, feet tracking together. All right. Whew. Reaching toward the toes, guys. Reaching up. Two, one. And then you're gonna take a break and you're gonna go into some lower ab lifts. Second and last time. Out to the side. Two. And you're gonna go up and down. Up and down. Last time on your lower ab lifts. Now don't forget, I call it the Jamie Carble treat. I've got a little bit of a finisher for your back. Good. I don't want to leave you unbalanced today. We did so much. We really didn't do anything for the back. Two, one, take a break. All right. So we're going to do some back work right now. So we're going to stand up and we're going to do some flies. We're going to do some bent over flies. So I'm going to have you stand up. I'm going to fix my thing. You're going to grab lighter weights, okay? Because you're doing flies. And by flies, I mean you're going to be bent over and you're going to go here, okay? So you're going to do some flies. All right, ready? And I got two moves for your back. This is one of two. All right. So flies right here. Whew. All right. Now you're bent over. You've got a slight bend in your knees. I'm going to turn to the side. Flat back. Flying out to the side. I have to have a bent elbow. Jamie is stronger, so he will probably not. You do what you do. Work the back, work the lats. Two, one. Take a break. All right, now we're coming down and we're gonna continue working the back, but we're gonna go into a swimmer, a 30-second swimmer right here. And right here. Okay, working the back, working the booty, working the core, swimming, swimming to the finish line. You know we're almost there. Woo! Okay, I think I got one more move. Keep going. I know I put a plank in. It must be next. I know I finished you guys off with a nice 1 minute plank. Two, and then take a break. Yes, there it is. Okay, so get into plank position, not yet. Four, three, two, okay. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and let you bring your mind to a peaceful place as you go into your 1 minute plank. After this comes cool down. So focus. I want your elbows under your shoulders, booty tucked in, flat back, squeezing the abs, squeezing the booty. And you're just holding and you're breathing right here. Whew. All right, keep your weight shifted toward the front. All right, keep it up, you're almost there. All right, now start to step your feet out right here. I'm gonna push it to the end right here. Keep that plank nice and steady. Tap the feet out. All right, come on, you got 10 seconds. Six, five, four, three, two. And now I just want you to push right back. Child's pose right here. Good job. And then I'm gonna go ahead and just put on some cool down music for you. Okay. All right, walk your hands over to one side and drop the shoulders down. And then you're gonna go over to the other side. Drop the shoulders down. Okay. All right, let's stretch out the abs first. So we're gonna come down. We did a lot of ab work today. So go ahead and do our push up into a cobra right here. Drop and release those shoulders right here. And then come forward and then come up. Relax the shoulders down. Okay, now what I want you to do is I want you to put one arm under And then I want you to put the other leg back and just open. Put your top leg behind. So you're almost in this twist. It should feel pretty good. You can even lay your head back and stretch back. Feel everything open up. All right, now the other way. So lace your other arm through. Top leg goes back, and then you're gonna just open right here. Good. All right, move forward. All right, now we're gonna get into some hips and glute stretches, okay? So we're gonna go up into a down dog right here. Put your feet together and just push back right here. You're gonna put one leg up, bring it through into a pigeon, lower down and relax, deep breaths. Good. All right, now the other side. Push back, lift, and through. I'm gonna turn the music down a little so I don't get in trouble there. All right. Beautiful job. All right, and then you're gonna push back. All right, now we're gonna come into a seated position. Feet in the front. Okay, and you're gonna take one leg, you're gonna put it over and take one elbow to the opposite knee and just give a twist. Feel a release right there. And then you're gonna go to the other side. Give a little twist over here. And now let's get these glutes stretched out. So turn onto your back and you're gonna lay down and you're gonna put one foot over and we're just gonna pull back. Just a regular glute stretch right here. Good. And then you're gonna go to the other side. Glute stretch on the other side. Beautiful. All right, now let's get up onto our feet. So we're gonna rock twice and we're gonna come up onto our feet. Nice slow roll up right here. Up, 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 up until you're all the way up. You're gonna reach up, grab your top wrist and pull over. And you're gonna grab the other wrist and you're gonna pull over. All right, now let's stretch out our upper body real quick. Bring one arm across, drop the shoulder down. You guys did it, you should be so proud of yourselves. You'll have to let me know when we're done here, how we did. I know I shuffled things around today. All right, two deep breaths. And release, deep breath in. And release, and we did it. Woo! I need water. Water.
I'll get you water.
Oh, I got it. How did you do, Amy?
Okay, I have to tell you, the one where we lay down and put your feet slightly forward with the feet together, and then you lift your arm and legs together. So that's hard, but I couldn't literally.